Hey guys, Minecraft Poopets here. This is an absolutely amazing. I spawned into a random world, and I've probably got, I pretty much always get extreme hills. I'm just lucky that way, and they're pretty much always all cool, like the floating islands and stuff. So I should actually probably make more into seeds. Put them on the internet, but this one for sure. Look at the clouds compared to the top of the mountain. There is honestly, mountains are huge, and they look really realistic because of that. That's a whole floating island. Like, there's massive floating islands. Everything is on overhangs. Like, that one there is not technically floating, it has a giant overhang. There's caves. There's these little sort of square, look like glitches, but they're caves. And I used to think they were all dungeons that didn't work, but I guess they're not. There's more little, this would be a great place to build a home. The fishing pond, there's that overhang there, which you can't even tell from the top, I like building it on overhang, so I'd probably try to, but there's no way it would work there. I have all those little spires. You can go through there, there's where I started the video. You saw those little entrances. That's how big they are. They're massive. Then over here, this is probably one of my favorite landmarks from this. Little tree on a giant spire. Everything. As you can just see walks going this way. Once again, I'm lucky I normally get things similar to this. Never this high. I don't think I've ever seen anything in Minecraft. I'm running 1.4.5. I'm not running beta or anything, as you can see. So, it's not a low skyline by any means. It's the 256. There's cliffs. There's massive cliffs. If you want to jump off something, you can go really far. If you plan that right. See, there's also ravines everywhere. There's some ravines in the sides of mountains that have little meteors in the bottom. They're pretty much just rivers. But they're technically ravines because IRL, a ravine, is just like a deep cut hole, sort of. Wow. I haven't seen it from the same way. Here, I'm just gonna see how high you can build off the top of this. It might actually be fairly high, and if it is, I'll be depressed about that. I don't actually think it is. I just gotta make sure it's the right mountain. Yeah, the right mountain. Highest rock on there. Hopefully, highest mountain. We'll try that one too, see if it's left. We're above the clouds now, so. It's just depressing, because we're actually, if this went up to the limit, this would be stupidly tall. Because that's not even the limit. I'm not even going to actually find the limit. Well, from above, you have those cuts through. You see the stone cuts through the cutthroat. I actually really like those cutthroats. I like building in them. They're just like this. That cave back there would be good just to be just dead over there like, for overnight home for maybe a beginner, you know? Wow. That's pretty sweet. Look at that. That's a perfectly shaped hole. That's almost, they're almost identical on both sides, on all sides. That's a good hole. Alright, I'm sure there's like a jungle temple in here somewhere. I mean, for such an awesome scene, there's gotta be a jungle temple. Wow. That's not even a ravine. Okay, this, I didn't even know this was here. This has to be the coolest thing I've ever seen in Minecraft. You could film like so many epic Minecraft movies here. Wow. There's like a bridge across it with a tree on it. What, wow. Oh my goodness. I really, really hope people are watching this because, wow. Okay, the seed is that. I'll keep it up for a minute. You might want to pause the video. Okay, goodbye.